Hello, I'm Roshanda Pratt, storyteller strategist and heartfelt producer, and I'm passionate about helping people tell their story. And one way you can help someone tell their story or rewrite their story is by being a giver. I heard it told a long time ago that your debt here on earth is payable by what you make happen for others. Giving is one way you can make things happen for others. Whether it's giving of your time by volunteering, giving of your talent by making something or someone better, or giving of your treasure, whether it's $5 or $500 in order to impact lives. I think about my milestone birthday, turning the big 4-0. And a part of that 40th birthday celebration, I wanted to give back to one of my favorite charities here in the Midlands, the Family Resource Center, which serves Kershaw and Lee counties. The agency does great work in helping with teen prevention and also helping with victims and survivors of sexual assault. One thing that I really wanted to do as a part of my birthday celebration is give this agency a big check to continue the great work they do in helping teenagers and helping victims and survivors of sexual assault. I think about my own story, that time where I needed those services but didn't even know that it existed. So when we showed up at the agency and was able to deliver them a $1,000 check, so that they can continue the great work and the mission of the agency of providing hope in what seems like a hopeless situation, I knew that day I was a part of helping some woman, some man, some child rewrite their story. See, that's why I give. I give to impact, I give for inspiration, and I want to give to encourage you to be on the giving side of life, because that's the better type of life. So can we start a revolution of giving and commit to being a part of those who not just take from our community, but serve our community by giving back?